All did well. We got up early and just held on to it. They're a good bunch of boys, obviously not their full team apparently, I've heard from Phil, but yeah, it just was nice and smooth, so we got away with it, and they were pressuring a lot right at the end there. We wanted to close it down as much as we could, but get on top of it as quick as we could. We tried our best to close it down, but as you can see, a few of us are a bit energetic up the front, myself included, so but we got away with the win, yeah.
We'll be right back.